That was Noah Steeles from Asheboro, North Carolina. Next up is number two, Tyler Como, number two from Townsville, Quebec, Canada. Tyler's going to be playing a little bit of Flint Hill Special, contestant number two. Appreciate your sponsorship when you go in. Okay, guitar, contestant number three is up right now. Contestant number three, Ryan Church. Ryan's 7 years old from North Wilkesboro, North Carolina. He's going to be playing down yonder, number three. Thank you. 14, Ashley Montgomery from Chilhowee, Virginia. Next up is number 25, contestant number 25, Carson Peters. Carson's 14 years old. He's from Piney Flats, North Carolina. He's going to be playing some Salt Creek for you. Contestant number 25. Next up is contestant number one. Contestant number one, Samuel Albert from Narrows, Virginia. Samuel's going to be playing Wildwood Flower. He's 13 years old. Contestant number one. Contestant number one from Narrows, Virginia. Next up is contestant number seven, Ethan Handy. Ethan's 15 years old, comes to us from Christiansburg, Virginia. He's going to be playing Blackberry Blossom, contestant number seven. Thank you. is Ethan Handy, number 7. Next up is contestant number 17, Dawson Richardson from Elk Creek, Virginia. Dawson's 11 years old. He's going to be playing East Tennessee Blues. Set up for him. We want to mention Adam's Jewelers down there in Sparta, North Carolina. Find them there in the Magic Mart Shopping Center. So if you go in there, let those folks know how much you appreciate them helping make this possible. Okay, we got number 13, Cassidy Miller, 13-year-old from West Jefferson, North Carolina. Going to be playing Red-Haired Boy. Six. Concessions over here. We got Cornet Concessions. They got ice cream, ice, all kinds of good stuff. D&T concessions, got barbecue, turkey legs, lots of good stuff. So check out our food vendors over here. All right, we got number 23, Gavin Woodruff, 11 years old, from Ennis, North Carolina. Going to be doing some Foggy Mountain Special.
Sales of the 50-50 in about 15 minutes. So get your tickets right out here. This young man right here has got the tickets. He's got special deals on them too. You get a whole arm's length for just near nothing. So check with him. Get your tickets on the 50-50. We'll have a 50-50 drawing every night. Let's continue with guitar here in the youth. 16 is on stage. Number 16 from Sparta, North Carolina. This is Hazel Paisley. She's 14 years old. And number 16 is going to be playing Salt Creek.
Charlie, he's as tight as you.
Some banjo commercial here. We got Steve Kilby coming out to play the Deering Good Time Banjo. We're going to be giving this banjo away Saturday evening, along about 9 o'clock or so. We'll give it away, have a drawing for the banjo and a dulcimer made by Tom Barr. And those tickets are on sale at the foot of the grandstand right over there, the little white booth. So go over there and get your tickets on the banjo, the Deering Good Time Banjo, and with the gig bag. And also the dulcimer. So we'll have the drawing Saturday evening. Steve Kilby, pick one for us.
All right, here we go.
Thank you.
you're in banjo, if you win it, you can play just like Steve Kilby with just a little practice. We're going to continue with guitar. We've got number 20 on stage, Hayden Walters from Independence, Virginia. Hayden's 13 years old. His number is 20, and Hayden's going to be playing the Alabama Jubilee. Someone said there's a dog up in the stand, so if it's not a service dog, you'll have to remove it. Also want to mention that no lawn chairs are allowed because of insurance purposes in the stands, in the grandstands, except on the top row or the bottom row because of safety regulations. Number 18 is next. Sarah Sullivan out of Evanston, Illinois. Sarah Sullivan. Number 18, she's going to be playing Whiskey Before Breakfast.